Food level now.
Pickens are slim this year.
I'm sure we could rephrase.
No, I see it. It's beautiful.
So, Coral, when you said you wanted an ocean view, you didn't think you were going to get the whole ocean, did you?
Have optimism, brethren.
Believe any of the immortality.
A fish can breathe out here.
Think about it.
Did your man deliver, or did he deliver?
My man delivered.
It wasn't so easy.
Because a lot of other clownfish had their eyes on this place.
You better believe they did. Every single one.
100.
You did good. And the neighborhood is awesome.
I am sick of it. Going all over the bloody place, looking for a stupid compound.
What have you got? Effect 2, Planet 2.
You like it, don't you?
Federation assigned ketogenic kill zone to the second level.
Which means, it's a dead planet.
Scan it anyway.
And the amazing view and all that, but do we really need so much space?
Get it.
Coral, honey, these are our kids we're talking about. They deserve the best.
Fact two. Look. Must have been from an old registry.
I want a bioscan for compound H20471.
You're gonna wake the kids.
Oh, right.
There are small traces in their systems.
They're dreaming.
Yeah. Immortality all over the place.
Just remember you're not immortal yet.
Ow!
What's this place called?
Okay, we're done.
I like Nemo.
Nemo?
Eden, sir.
I will name one Nemo, but I'd like most of them to be Marlin Jr.
Welcome to paradise.
We're gonna be parents.
What if they don't like me?
Marlin.
Oh, really?
There's over 400
Stiff up a lip, everyone.
Odds are one of them is bound to like you.
Here we are. Food. I'm afraid this is the wrong kind of nut.
What?
Shiny.
Remember how we met?
Well, what's I that? Try not to.
Well, I remember.
Nut card.
Excuse
a
me.
A nut
card? Can you see if I have a hook in my
neck? This is your salvation for winter. Andy.
Cutie's
I'm on my
here.
Way.
What are you still doing here?
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna be late for school.
Where's Dad?
He's at the council meeting. I thought you were supposed to go.
I saved the day.
Grayson, try to get as much food for the stock as you can. Hey, what's that smell?
That's my cologne. Made from tree sap
just get
and
inside.
Falcon tears. Get back. Hey, watch the tail! Flammable here! Come on!
These nuts are ours!
What?
These nuts are mine!
Okay, Surly, let's negotiate. We can share it with the park.
Yeah, that sounds fair. How about 100 me, zero for you?
Right
now. Ow!
We don't have a permit for that.
We have to stop this!
Don't have a permit for that.
Get inside you, right?
Zero
now.
For you.
Oh.
Ow!
We have to stop this part!
Come on! Surly! Come help me, man! What? Curse you, Surly!
Sterling, you coward!
Heck of a day.
Grace is the oak tree!
Kelly is here. Who collected the trunk of our oak tree? Will not be enough to carry us through winter.
We're gonna die!
Settle down! Look, appears
disheartening. No!
This park will persevere. Take heart, park brethren. There is hope.
Raccoon!
Quiet.
I'd like to take this quiet moment to point out.
Grayson's never let us down before. I believe he is on his way, right at this very moment, carrying...
Flaming Card of Nuts!
What?
Our food! It will be destroyed!
Why didn't you say anything?
Abandoned tree! Abandoned tree!
Responsible for this.
Let go of me, you clowns. You're making a big mistake here. I got an alibi. I got witnesses.
Yeah.
Found them hiding in one of our holes, just like a snake.
I was recovering buried nuts. That's what I was doing.
Coral?
Like burnt nuts or something, that mean? What's going on?
Coral?
Jermaine.
Okay,
when I want your name, Shitbrain, I'll ask
Daddy's
for it.
Got you.
Take over engineering. Lot of cores for BR-549, Sector 7.
I never let anything happen to you.
And somebody better get rid of this garbage.
Answer the stripe question. No! See, something's wrong with you. I have one.
I don't understand.
Answer the rushing to the area. Now, any rushing fluids? Are you woozy? How many stripes do I have?
I'm fine.
Answer the stripe question.
Three.
No! See, something's wrong with you. I have one, two, three. That's all I have.
I don't understand.
Oh,
if
okay.
You're my
How's
father?
The lucky fin?
Lucky.
That would make me
Let's see.
A
god. Are you sure you want fin?
A god?
Lucky.
Let's see.
Hey, you want
to... Are you sure you want to go to school this year?
Because
there's no problem
enough
if you don't. You can wait 5 or 6 years.
Come on, Dad. It's time for school.
Forgot to brush.
Of course we did.
Do you want this anemone
to
sting
you? Your mother and I loved you with all
yes.
our hearts.
Brush.
Someone stole you
okay,
from
I'm
us
done.
Up,
turned
missed
you
spot.
Mortal. And only gods can live on Mount Olympus.
Forgot to brush. Do you want this anemone to sting you?
I can't, hopefully,
yes.
Brush. But you can.
Really?
Okay, I'm done.
Up, you missed a spot.
Hercules, if you can prove yourself a true hero on Earth, your godhood will be restored.
Are you sure
true
you want to
hero.
Go to school this year?
Great.
There's no problem if you don't. You can wait 5 or 6.
Exactly. How do you become a true hero?
First,
forgot to
you
brush.
Must seek out Philoctetes.
Do you want this anemone to sting you?
Yeah. How do you become a true hero?
Forgot to brush.
First,
do you want this anemone
you must seek
to sting
out
you?
Philoctetes, the yes. trainer.
Brush
hero.
Okay, I'm done.
Up, you anemone.
Great.
Come on, Dad.
Exactly. How do you become a true hero?
For school.
First, forgot to brush.
You
do you want this anemone
Philoctetes,
to sting you?
The trainer
yes.
hero.
Brush.
Seek out Philoctetes.
Okay, I'm done.
Right.
Oh, you missed the spot.
Whoa. Whoa. Hold your horses. You probably don't remember Pegasus. But you two go way back, son.
Here we go. We're ready to learn to get some knowledge. Now, what's the one thing you have to remember about the ocean?
It's not safe.
My boy. So, first, we check to see if the coast is clean. We go out.
He's a magnificent horse.
And then we go out. And a bird. And then one more time, out and back in.
Fine,
and sometimes, if you want to do it four times, all right, come on, boy.
Find Philoctetes. Dad, become a true hero.
That's the spirit?
I won't let you down, Father.
Have you ever met a shark?
Become a true hero.
That's the spirit?
I won't let you down, Father.
I don't know.
Didn't he play games from next door? He said that sea turtles said that he lived to be about 100 years old.
Become a true hero.
You know what? If I ever meet a sea turtle, I'll ask him. After I'm done talking to the shark, okay?
Whoa.
Become
a true hero.
Wait to cross.
That's the spirit?
I
hold my
won't
fin.
Let you down,
hold
Father.
My fin.
Dad, you're not gonna freak out like you did at the petting zoo, are you?
Become a true
hey,
hero.
That snail is about to charge.
Spirit?
I won't let you down, Father.
Good luck, son.